Now, having seen the sword of Damocles hanging over the valley, we knew it was not meant to be. Alyosha is especially worried. His old guy's there. Perhaps he will be able to warn her via radio and save the people there. What happens next? I have no idea. I am ready for anything.
Artyom, you know, when I found this photo of the Pacific Ocean, I just knew for some reason that we were going to go there in the end. All these rivers, mountains, deserts, they just won't do. It's ocean or bust. I believed we could make it. I did. I know I'll get there. And if I need some help, you'll be there for me. You will save me again, won't you? Artyom, please, stop torturing yourself. It hurts to even look at you. You and Dad, too. It's not your dream, and not his belief in the occupying forces. It's just fate. Stupid piece of cloth in the wind. Rotten concrete. An idiotic ammo dump.
Artyom, you should go. I'll give her a shot. Let her sleep a bit.
Come with me, bratuha. There are things to discuss. Hey! Leave your work for the moment! Come to the bridge! Stepan, come to the bridge!
All right, one moment!
Tell me what happened,
Master. Ogun, Alyosha here. I'm online as promised. I hope you can hear me.
To be bad.
We haven't had any other variety in a long time.
No. Take a seat, bratuha. Boy, this conversation is not gonna be simple, I think.
Until today, we thought that the shot of Novosibirsk was a simple error.
What's up wrong?
The legend says irradiated zones are highlighted in shades of green, while purple highlights indicate errors. Today, though, I found some small print. The thing is, radiation levels way outside of normal operational range of the scanner are also marked as errors. Simply put, the radiation there may well be completely off the scale. We're about 500 clicks from Novosibirsk, and the radiation outside is almost as high as back in Moscow. The shots are 20 years old. The radiation can't be quite as high now, but still. Novosibirsk is most probably
radioactive. I'll tell you what we do. Artyom and I will go.
This is not the other way. We go together.
No, sir. Please.
Not first. She is my daughter. His wife. My paranoia about the occupation forces drove her into that damned bunker. And Artyom with his dream. He dragged us out of Moscow. So we, too, are to blame.
Still, we are the Order. We are one crew, and we should all act accordingly. We should all go.
Discussion is closed. This is not an Order mission. It is a personal errand, mine and Artyom's. We don't need any help. Second, we don't know the exact location of the medicine. It might be in the city center, or in one of the Akadem Gorodok labs. Tana's life might well end up in your hands, too. Third and last, wherever we might go, winter is coming. And getting the Aurora stuck in snow is what?
That's something we can't allow.
Do you remember what Yermak said?
There's a huge railway technology museum at the city outskirts. We'll almost certainly find a snowplow for the Aurora there.
So, gentlemen, your missions are to search the Akadem Gorodok labs and prepare Aurora for the winter. Crew, get ready for the mission. Also, we are starting constant radiation level monitoring outside. Effective immediately. Sam, you're first.
Yes, sir.
I think that lethal radiation levels there are actually good news for us.
You mean there was nobody left to rob the drugstores and hospitals?
Exactly. Unlike the towns we've been. Yes. What's the situation?
I managed to assemble only two complete ones.
You see? They're for Artyom and me. It's fate, that's what it is. Will they help?
Well, they'll protect you from dust. But even the dark radiation there is so high, it could...
Anna isn't giving up. She believes in me, believes in us, and for a good reason. Thousands of kilometers of track behind us, we are finally approaching Novosibirsk, a dead city concealing her hope for life, the medicine that could save her, somewhere in its cold, irradiated heart. A year ago, we left the poisoned ruins of Moscow, and now we are about to enter another city stiff in the murderous embrace of winter and radiation. Will we ever find somewhere to live on the surface? Maybe. But for now, we're returning back into the bowels of Metro. Back to save Anna.
And the radiation's climbing like crazy. I think there'll be no nutcases this time.
The houses are undamaged too. Sam, what's with the radiation?
8 times higher than in Moscow and still climbing, Colonel. I think we better not stay outside for too long here.
Are you ready, Artyom? Follow me!
Good luck. You can rely on us.
Direct approach. Let's refresh the plan. Yermak!
We'll take the Aurora south to the Sibirskaya cargo station. I'm Martin.
Stepan!
Krist, Sam, Idiot, and I will handle the Institute building in Akadem Gorodok. We'll pay a visit to the railroad museum on the way. There might be something
Alyosha.
For the Aurora.
I'm staying to guard the Aurora with Tokarev.
Good. Artyom and I are checking the Institute's main building. Radiation is way too high here, so we'll try to get there through the metro. Well, let's get to it! Good luck, Spartans!
Good luck.
Are you going out on a mission to save Aunt Anna?
Yes. Could you please watch over her for us until Artem and I come back? Please?
Goodbye, Uncle Artem.
Hush, shh. She's sleeping. Are you leaving?
Yes. I hope we'll make it in time.
Anna is strong. She'll be here for you. She definitely will. Just make sure you come back.
Thank you, Katya.
Come in, Artem. The attack ended. I did my best. So you don't have to worry. Her pulse is strong. She's just exhausted. She'll probably sleep till tomorrow now. Come back soon. Seeing you would be the best medicine. Anna is strong. She will win this fight. Just make sure you come back.
Your gear, Colonel, sir. Thank you. Artem, this is no Moscow where you could loiter outside for months. Who knows what monsters live here? So think well what to pack. I'll be waiting at the car.
You ready?
We are. So, Artem, here's your chance. Our last chance to save Anna. We must make it count. Saddle up. Evacuation, I presume. Let's try to get into the square behind the station. Metro entrance should be there. All right. Walking here would be easier, but we should minimize our exposure. So here goes nothing. To your dream. Do you wish we never set out? I can see that. Well, let's put those feelings away for the moment, Artem. We can handle this. I think we can get out through there. Hold on! Definitely not entering the metro through here. Too much snow. Take the wheel, Artem. I'll handle the navigation. We'd better use the map here. No time for driving in circles. All right. The map puts the metro entrance quite close to our position. Should get us to the city center. Take it, but keep looking around. There might be a way into the metro on the way. Oh, so much snow. And the storm is getting worse by the minute. Weird feeling. The buildings are intact, but the city is dead. Don't you think Moscow was better, eh? Damn. All right, okay. Turn right. There is nowhere else to go. Try the courtyard on the left. Don't rush it. We're done for if we get stuck. Go straight here. Careful, Artyom. Careful. Another car pile! Let's follow it. I hope the car could take us further. We'll have to walk for me. And we'll have to be quick. The radiation's rising. It's still so hot. Come on! Let's go! We have to move or we're done for! Finally here! Let's find a way to the city center. That's what I call a cave-in. Got any ideas on how we get into that tunnel? Through the carriage. I'll help you open that. Let's do this! Have been here for at least 20 years. Let's move on and keep your eyes peeled. These guys can't hurt us, but the survivors might. We need to get to the Lenin Square station. The Institute is a stone throw from there. The metro isn't very deep here, and with the radiation so high, the locals probably didn't last long. It's a bit safer down here, though we've already taken at least triple the norm up there. The tunnels. This is just like back home. We're in our element here. What do you know? The air is breathable.
Mutants again. Going to have a go at us. Let them try, I say. The straightway is blocked. Take a look around, Artyom. We need to get into the tunnel next to ours. Try squeezing through here. There's the passage. Move, I'll cover you. Get ready! These are probably related to the mutants from back home. And this metro is crawling with them. I guess we can handle these. What do these things even eat here? Not people, that's for sure. We could squeeze through here. Seems rather shallow. Huh? Did you hear that? Execution pit in Moscow, doesn't it? 8,000 kilometers later, and we're at an execution pit again. I wonder if they were called spies too. Let's move. Just watch where you're going from now on, eh? We've lost enough time already. That leads to the tunnel. Thank you. begin. What the hell? Elders! Behind you! Open that gate. Give me a hand, Artyom. Come on.
Run through here. I'd notice. Check that side out. I'll have a look here. Come out, boy! Nothing to be afraid of! Whoa! Grab him, Artyom! Stop! Where do you think you're going? Finally. Why did you run? Come on, speak up, soldier. Identify yourself.
Rapid response unit. And you won't get another word from me, so you can kill me now.
We mean no harm to anyone. Just take us to your commanding officer.
What do you mean no harm? I'm from Oscom. Aren't you with them?
Them? I don't know who you mean by that, but if they kill children, we're definitely against them. So, you can take us to your commander.
Why do you want to see him?
We're on an important mission, details of which may only be disclosed to ranking officers. You just have to take us to them. Besides, you don't really have much choice.
All right.
No monkey business, mind you.
This way! The station's nearby!
Which station is it?
Which? It's Prospect, of course.
Just one section to the Institute. We're close, Artyom. Wait! All clear. Come on!
Wait, you said you were close. But why do you need the Institute?
You are persistent. We're on a mission, but that's all I can tell.
You don't know? Wait, which station are you from?
Artyom is from the exhibition, and I'm from police.
Huh? Where is that?
It's in Moscow, soldier.
Wait!
Damn!
Give me a boost here! Please! Just like old times! And we're done here. Private Klebnikov, you can come out now. Hey, where did you go? Did he just run? How are we supposed to find him now? We shouldn't have taken eyes off him.
I'm here!
Oh, he's alive!
It was only a couple of mutants.
Are you really from Moscow?
We are. I'm Colonel Miller, leader of a special task force. Artyom here is one of my subordinates. We came from Moscow on a train.
Wow, this is cool. Wait a second, I'll open the gate. We had a war here, you see.
You noticed that?
mess you got here.
Dad's on a mission, and there's nobody else. Not since the war, anyways.
Oh, so the city was tough enough to live through the nuclear war, but not the civil one. How long has it been just the two of you?
Almost a year. We are lucky. Had a whole box of green stuff, like the rich guys.
Wait. Artyom, a satellite map. This is the valley where Alyosha and you got lost. Where did you get this from, Private?
Stokers brought it from the SATCOM Center a long time ago.
So your father's on a mission? When is he coming back?
I don't know.
When did he leave?
A month back. And he's been off the air for the last 3 weeks.
I see. Do you know where he went? What was the mission?
He went to that SATCOM center. We were going to leave the city in the spring. He went to go get the impact map. Said, we're sure to find a clear place if we get one.
Got it. Private, we need to use your radio. Artyom, let's contact the Aurora. I'm going to get that map. We should tell them. Do you read me, Aurora? Miller here.
Colonel, read you loud and clear. How did you get on the air?
A change of plans. We found the survivors. They say the SATCOM center is still there. I'm going there for the map. Artyom takes the
input. Copy that, Colonel.
How is Anna doing?
She's asleep. Try to make haste. Katya says Anna's going to have another attack.
Come again, Aurora! Over! You copy, Aurora! Over! Damn! Static again! Artyom, if his father has really found a clean place, this is a chance for Anna, for the boys, for all of us! A chance to have a real life! I'll go get that map. Meet me here once you recover the medicine. Then
wait,
we'll go get the
you
car.
You can't go outside with that anti-rad. We still have 3 left. Dad was saving them for our escape from the city.
Great. Thank you. Artyom, get geared up in the meantime. Look, there's even a workbench here. By the way, you can take my railgun if you want. Might be of more use where you're going. Don't forget the ammo. Tell me when you're ready. Don't forget to restore some filters, Artyom. Won't have time to do that later.
Maybe another shelf?
Tell me, Kirill, how did you and your father end up the only survivors?
The green stuff. The anti-rad ran out. You can't survive without it. The fire stations erupted, the medicine and soldiers, the war broke out. And then, some died in combat. Others in the fire. Not enough people to guard the entrances, so the mutants broke through everywhere.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, I'm okay. Don't worry. Maybe another shelf? Aha! Here it is.
As far as I understand, ventilation is our exit to the station.
Yes, that one! Then you go through the station, then take the right tunnel. This thing is simple. Just take a shot if you feel sick.
Thank you. So, this is what had been keeping them all alive. Are you ready? Good luck. Remember why we are in this. The life of my daughter, your wife, is in your hands now. Now go.
Thank you.
Artyom, come on, wake up.
your entrance, blast it! Use us alone, we don't want trouble here!
You got it, great! Gunner, set your entrance, 11 o'clock! Sabot! Target acquired, Sabot ready! Fire!
Fuck! End of the road, people!
No!